Imagine a world of science 1,000 years ago that shaped the world today.